Yeah, question number 59 is asking the Thevenin's equivalent, very straightforward. Thevenin's resistance, open circuit resistance, 100 plus 68, 168 in parallel to 120, which is 70 ohms. And Thevenin's voltage, voltage division rule, the open circuit voltage across 120 itself is the Thevenin's voltage, which is total voltage into same by sum, which is 41.67. So option D.